There we go again. Uncle Jimmy, small talk, mellow. Oh, hey, Uncle Jimmy, how are you? Look here, man. I got jobs to do, all right? I got mail to deliver. In case you want to know, I'm the original mailman. You understand? I deliver on weekends, okay? And now we got a new service. I'm even delivering on the back door. You know what I'm saying?
I bet you are.
That's what I'm just telling you.
That chain on.
Let's move. Yeah. Let's hear some highlights from our conversation earlier in the show about Draymond Green.
Draymond, you ain't as thorough as you are advertised. You ain't as 100 as you want to go out there and profess. You know why? Because if you're thorough in all moments and all encounters, there's no pinned-up energy. There's no pinned-up emotion. There's no, now let me just unveil everything. When Draymond unloaded on Kevin Durant, I think Kevin Durant and his brother realized, oh, you're the guy that wants to be the bully on the block, but in reality, you're sitting there suppressing a lot of issues.
All right, that was Marcellus going
okay,
off.
Man. All right. That was Marcellus.
Yeah, what's
here we go.
Tell?
Now, can we talk about this?
Yeah.
Can we bring this one up to talk about this? See, here's the problem that we got right here, man. Let me break this down for you. Because I just think that, man, one of the things we need to start doing, man, you need to start letting me get some more airtime. First of all.
I mean, I'm being honest with you. What's your take on Draymond?
That's why you ain't getting more airtime.
That's my first take. No, man, look here. Here's the thing, man. See, because so many times I get so upset when I hear things about Kevin Durant. About how they treating each other. Man, and you know what you need to do, man? We need to just try to get together. We need to try to just stick together. You won one championship, two championships, three. Go for some more. Get some Boston-type championships. Now, once again, we got to mess the whole thing up. All it takes is one, and there we go.
So who's in the wrong, though? I mean, looking at Draymond, he's unloading on the guy who's just trying to tell him.
Look here, man, real quick. Let me break it down for you real fast. Look here, it's just like this here. Let me explain it to you. And just try to roll with me real fast, all right? All right. You had Tito.
I know.
You had Jackie, and you had Jermaine.
Jackie.
They was managed by who? Joe.
And
they was called who? The Jackson brothers, right?
Yeah, the Jackson.
All right, they was the Jackson brothers.
Oh, okay.
And then all of a sudden, the little brother came along. Mm. When the little brother came along, they had already won a couple of championships. They already won a couple of things. Now little brother joined the game. Now Tito, aka. A.K.A. what's his name?
Draymond Green.
Tito Green, come along.
You hating on Kevin.
Look, Kevin, A.K.A. Little Michael, because he coming along showing you up.
Oh, he done made a Jackson 5 analogy.
No, Jackson Brothers.
Oh, the Jackson Brothers.
Who was the original manager of the Jackson Brothers?
Joe Jackson.
Joe.
No, got that. Mark.
Who?
Mark Jackson.
Oh, Mark!
Who was the original that put it in? See, that's my problem, see?
Yeah, you got a problem.
The people don't realize it's right there in their face, coming right there back around with us. Hey, if they had to say so of me, who I would have put out the group would have been Tito. I wouldn't have put out Michael.
Michael left the group.
I don't think anybody put out Michael. Matter of fact, they try to keep Michael.
Michael left the group.
KD.
KD ain't leaving?
You almost him and Joe Platt need to play blackjack and talk about Michael Platt.
Hey, man, looking at this team, you see why Joe used to whoop them boys' ass. Looking at this team, do you see why Joe used to beat them boys' ass?
We got to go to the approval rating.
Yeah, please.
Oh, it's just me now.
Yeah, right now.
Draymond Green, 19 job performance, 18 all-time greatness, character 11, authenticity of 22, total of 70.
Ooh, okay.
This boy's dumb.
The court, we look at him in the same way,
I
man.
I swear.
Utility player, tremendous. Authenticity. I had to knock him out. I mean, he was a 25 before this moment, but then I started to look at it like, I've never seen somebody just unleash like that. Character, why you got him so low?
The dude beat up a college kid.
Was the dude that was
naked pictures on Snapchat.
That's iCloud
issues.
Who
ain't done that?
Blame iCloud.
Cost the team a championship.
I'm the reason why y'all won some too, but I'm
okay.
Listening.
Okay.
What?
I'm sure there's other. Draymond Green is shady, man.
Wait till next year. I can hear him right now.
Kick Steven Adams
down low. I didn't want you around. Your three-point lead just always makes you.
Lock it in.
Oh, yes, I do now. I want the back.
Uncle Jimmy's done.